Hey everybody, welcome to part 20 of Ratchet and Clank, Up Your Arsenal. So, in this episode, we'll be continuing on our journey. And you know what? Let's buy the Quackle Ray. Because why not? It has no ammo. Let's hop into the into our ship.
Ratchet, where have you been?
We were just...
Never mind. The Phoenix is under attack. Our shields are...
Sasha!
The 40%. Life support systems are... I think they're getting... aboard the ship. Whatever's on that disc has nefarious worry. Do anything to get it back. Hey, Hotshot. If I don't get to see you again, I just wanted to say...
The signal is lost.
Engage the gravimetric warp drive.
Clank is just like, yeah, man, fuck this. We gotta go save our people. Like I said, I have no saying where I'm going because I'm being dragged off by the game itself. So we're probably not going to use the Morpho Ray here, or the Quacko Ray. Just because, you know, it's going to be a difficult area. But welcome back to the Starship Phoenix. Now, this is where the game gets interesting. And Nefarious is like, oh, great. These guys are going to screw up my plans. Yep, ninjas, guys. Ninjas are here. And there's literally nothing here. So... Yikes. I'm not gonna lie, that was actually very... Why did you switch... Oh god. Ninjas! He was doing... His flips are making it so my weapon misses. Man. The Annihilator just does not do much damage, does it? Ooh. Wait a minute. I just seen a ninja. Okay, you know what I can do? I'm gonna affect you guys to like fight each. No, why did you hit the same guy twice? Yeah, that's right. Fight each other! Boink, boink. Luckily for me, these guys don't have like, Yikes! Woo! Haha! Well, why is it not? I swear it's not leveling up on these guys, but nope. I want this one. There we go. Up another level. Oh, you dare challenge me to a battle? Oh, ninjas with disc blades, eh? I got my own disc blades, fools. How many does it take to kill them? Three? Yeah, it's gonna take three. Oh, that one was lucky and got a ricochet. Hey, the ground is missing. Or, I mean, I guess, like, transport platform is missing? I don't even know what you want to call it. Why are these guys not getting sucked in? Okay, I'm like, can you guys please get sucked in? Please? Whoa, this levels up fast on these guys. Get sucked in, fool! Okay. Ugh. I swear you can level up your wrench in this game. Maybe it's only once you beat the game or after you clear this out. I'm not really sure. I was actually going to spend this episode going back to backtrack, but I forgot about this ambush. Ooh, small enemies, which means the Infector will be the best on these guys. Mainly because we can hit the big guys and they'll then target the little guys. Oh man. I want some of this health. Still doesn't even kill these little guys though. No, can you not do that? Just... Why are the enemies like trapped? Boink. Kill the enemies! Dude, just kill them! I don't know what you're doing. Oh my god, you're actually doing something. Aw, you died. I'm sorry. You know what? Screw you guys. You're getting sucked into a hole. Can you guys, like... Oh, god damn it, we died. I think we have to redo the entire floor over. Okay, so for these first few guys, let's just use the annihilator on them. Take them downtown. The poor Galactic Rangers got destroyed. Can I see that? Okay, now we'll go back into the infector. I don't know what determines what actually levels it up, because I've watched the ninjas die, and ow, god damn it, they do way too much! Oh, that guy just died. That guy straight up died. Maybe it's just like the initial, I think it's the initial infection.
The infecto bomb launches a charge that explodes and infects all enemies within the blast radius.
Oh, that is cool. I like that. Anyways, annihilator it is. Oh, apparently they're dying. So yeah, this is going well so far. Except for the death ultimate. Yeah, see the weapon vendor moved, but the armor vendor's still here. Nope, and still nothing, so. Yeah. Get up out! You know what? Die! Now, while they're weakened, let's suck them up. Yeah, see, it only sucks them up if they're weakened. So I guess we'll just have to weaken them. Yeah, apparently that's not doing as much as I would like it to. There we go. More enemies bite the dust. Do I have any weak weapons that can hit them from here? I guess the Rift Inducer. Here, suck up the little guys. V4 Rift Inducer. Okay, you know what? You over there are just kind of getting annoying on. Did we die over there too? No. You? Can you please keep your crazy ninja ass away from me? There we go, suck them up! Unless they don't want to get sucked up. The fact that they throw ninja stars is kind of annoying. Oh yeah, struck him down. He didn't even get a ch- oh god, more ninjas. Luckily, we were able to defeat... Wait, refractor? Oh, I just realized that was a refractor laser up here the entire time. Okay, refractor. Ba-doom! I bet you I can break this floor. Oh. I thought I could break it. Okay, now what do I want to do with these enemies here? Agents of Doom! What the hell is that guy? There we go, we'll use this weapon. Oh, well. Try. Can you guys actually attack them? Thank you. Alright, now that guy over there, on the other hand, is going to be annoying. And apparently my attack just straight up missed. These guys, I believe, are reoccurring enemies now. These are like... his big henchman. Nah, that leveled up quite a bit, I guess. Wait, why did I... felt like something broke. There are ninjas in the bridge doors. Well, behind the bridge doors. Alright, minions, go! There, destroy everything! Rift Inducer! Except for that ninja's coming too close. And now he's dead. Because that's how we play. Get in! Yes, we made it!
Well, you certainly took our sweet time!
Hey, it's good to see you too. Is everyone okay? We're fine. You made it just in time.
Any luck with the data disk?
Huh. Luck, he says.
Al cracked the encryption. The disk contains a complete copy of Nefarious's battle plan. He's going to attack planet after planet, leaving nothing but robots in his wake. The Biobliterator is so well protected, Nefarious doesn't believe we can stop it.
Can we?
I estimate our odds at approximately 1 in 63 million, give or take.
Hey, that's, well, you know, not so bad.
The Biobliterator is programmed to recharge its power cells after each attack.
It's recharging at a base on planet Koros right now. And Ratchet, the next target is Velden.
Oh no! Ha! BF Nefarious BFG! You know, big fucking gun. They pissed off Ratchet again! Dun dun dun! We got this, dude! Yeah! Today, Nostalgia Scott, we will destroy Nefarious! Anyways, let's go. To Koros! Get inside the command center. Now, this planet will not be easy. I think before we actually take on Nefarious himself, I think that's going to be the episode where we go and, you know, go collect stuff and try and get as many of the skill points as possible. As for the other skill points that remain after, you know, we beat the game, I'll do them in a separate bonus video later on. It might take me a while to upload it, but I will get it done. I'm working on the bonus content for all my videos right now.
Look, there it is. But how are we supposed to take it out? My biggest gun wouldn't even put a dent in that thing.
Then we will need a bigger gun.
Yeah, right. Where are we gonna get that kind of firepower?
Found it.
Huh? Whoa. Yeah, that ought to do it.
If you can get me inside the command center, I can override the targeting system and take control of that ion cannon.
Let's go.
Oh, that's the best plan.
Today's
plasma coil.
There is a plasma coil. Mint condition. Still in the box. See you soon.
Actually, before we do anything, we need to go and grab some of the, or check out some of these guns. So, we need to go back to Aquatos. Oh yeah, for the sewer crystals, I'll just do that once we go to the second, I guess, playthrough of the game. Okay, at least I think I will. I might do that in the bonus episode too, go and get us some more bolts. Or just do it on my own time, because literally it's just go and collect everything. It's, you know, not that special. Never thought we'd return here, did you? Aquatos! Okay, Slim Cognito? Perfect. What are your weapons? Oh my. Mini turret? Oh my god, I forgot about the mini turret glove. Well, we'll buy the mini turret just because we don't have it. But yeah, those are gonna cost a lot, so I think for the next, or like in the next episode, that's where we're going to go and do some stuff, because we need some money, desperately. Plus, we got a few skill points and stuff we can work on. So, here we go, again on my own. My girlfriend wants to see the movie Get Out. It looks like a good movie. I personally think so. This planet kind of reminds me of, like, just a technologically advanced planet, like, you know, where technology took over. There's not much atmosphere, it's just water, stuff like that. Anyways, mini turret glove. Now, having the ability to break everything with ground pounding. Oh yeah, these guys, these little guys. They're considered tiny enemies, but they are extremely annoying. And apparently the mini turret is actually really good against them. Whoa. Mini turret, kill. Kill him too? Oh, god damn it. It's almost level 2. Honestly, don't know why I never bought it. Like, I feel like the mini turret is one of those guns that... A lot of his weapons are ones that you should just get late game because they seem to do good. I believe, yeah, and you can have two of them out at one time. Yay, mini turret, love you too. I think it doesn't upgrade if you're doing something. Can you? You're attacking boxes? That's kind of cool, but is there a skill point here? Skill point. Yeah, see, there's break the down. You break it, you win it. Spread your germs in the command center. So we need to use the infector there. And these are the records. Yeah, we're literally on, like, the second last planet, I believe. And for this one, I believe we just have to vandalize the town. So having the ability to oh, God, no, it's him. Yeah, they can shoot missiles, too. Not just their cannons. Whoa, that levels up quickly. Like, dude, did you see that experience? Little guys are good for... Yeah, these little guys are good to farm weak weapons on. So let's try these guys out. How well do you guys do against them? I just want to level you guys up. You guys level up decently. I'm gonna... Oh, goddammit, I forgot to put the mini turret on. What do I need? I don't need the spinning hydra. It's not a very good weapon, so let's buy the mini turret. Also, my lava gun is only V3. Actually, no, never mind. They're all on the ground, so let's grab this quickly. Now we'll abuse it. Beautiful. Agents of Doom V4. Ow. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna use the lava gun here quickly. Ooh, lava gun also levels up quickly from here. I may just farm this place off screen at this rate. Oh. Ow. I didn't care if I die, I really don't. The experience here is beautiful. Especially with that jackpot right there, man. Okay, let's just keep smashing stuff. Oh, hey there, buddy. Can you just die already? Thank you. Try that, also some vandalizing. I believe there's also a trophy we can get here. Annihilator? Oh, you even level up decently on these guys. I think one more enemy or so, and we should level it up. Well, or we got troopers. Those guys will definitely level it up. Yeah! How does that have a lock-on mod? That enemy out there would just, like, gangbang me to death. Okay, well, good thing is, not only do we get to farm weapon experience again, we also get to farm money again. Though, we have to break everything again, which is kind of annoying. I will admit that right now. Okay, now one can take on three. I don't get why this one doesn't break. Oh, can I actually destroy? I think it can destroy four by itself now. Oh, it almost destroyed him up here by himself. Not quite, but he almost did. Issue, the big guy does come back, though. I don't believe as many small enemies come back, but... Dude, can you actually attack? I don't know why it's not attacking the guy I want it to, but... Whatever. Buzzblade! Oh, damn, that got my mini turret up! Oh yeah, V3 already, baby. This is going well. Yeah, see, not as many little guys spawn in. So, that's kind of saddening, but... No, don't use the nanotech, man. I hate when the nanotech kills off enemies when you're trying to use weapons, though. Thank you. Like, look, this is just such a great place, because the next planet is going to be a hell of a hard time to level up. It's because the enemies are a lot stronger. And you're going to be doing, like, a lot of wall climbing and stuff like that. Using stuff that you don't want to actually use, and blah, blah, blah. So it's going to get annoying. Why are there more robots up there? Die! Oh, you know what? No. Annihilator! Perfect. Now we gotta get inside because that guy can actually hurt us from outside because of his missiles. There we go, he's dead. Oh yeah, we're leveling up all these slow weapons really fast. Woohoo! Any more little guys? Oh wait, I also gotta put on the Quacko Ray. So let's take off. The Hollow Shield isn't gonna really be useful. Actually, we don't need the Swing Shot. The Swing Shot doesn't do anything by itself. So, can I actually use the Hollow Shield by chance on these enemies? I always thought, like, how to level it up was it just takes... You can use it to protect you from... Yeah, you do. This is literally how you use it. Ow, goddammit. Doesn't really help out that much, though. Wait, that's not the Quacko Ray. Turn into duckies! Oh, apparently they don't give me bolts when they're duckies. That's sad. I'm just gonna keep vandalizing this damn city. I should actually vandalize this right here. Or... No, actually I can't. Never mind. That explains why it didn't break already. I believe we actually have to go up here on all these boom boxes. I don't know what they're actually what they actually are. Speakers of some kind. Ooh, more little guys. Actually, you know what? Mini Turk Love, go! Oh, we got a big mother jamma. Pretty sure this is where a trophy is. Yep. Is this Lawrence? No, that's Courtney Gears. Okay. Nothing cool for getting her either. You know what? Didn't really want to use this weapon, but gotta risk it. Oh, we took him down! Oh, it's about to level up too. God damn it. Rift Inducer, go! Oh, god damn it. He hurt me. Oh, I don't think they actually get affected by it. God damn it. Okay, we can hit him with the Annihilator. And I still got some more stuff to destroy because we haven't gotten the skill point yet. Boom! Ah, even all that, and we still don't have it. There we go, there's the skill point. Man. We even got another skill point. Like, if you have this upgrade, it's really easy to get it. Plus, need I remind you, it's worth a lot of money to do so. We already have- ooh! And a titanium bolt! Man, for- Care from Blue Cross, it's 125 bucks a month. Jeez Louise, that's costly. Wait, I forgot stuff down there. Don't mind if I do. Wait. Didn't I already kill you? Oh yeah, and this is a spot where we can go around it. You know what? Lava Gun's actually perfect for here. Really need to level it up anyway. Ooh! B4, and did I just see a teleporter? Is that to my ship? Why would you teleport me back to my ship already? Like, what's in here that I'm missing out on? Oh god, it's a dropship. It is a dropship. Death to everything! Ooh, multi-disc gun.
Multi-disc gun. Rapid fires homing discs that ricochet with each hit. The new discs will continue to ricochet, creating up to 16 discs per shot.
Holy cow! 16 discs per shot? Apparently I can't get up there. That's not the way I'm supposed to go then. No, there's a set of stairs right here. Don't worry. Okay, now I don't need to use that anymore, so let's use this. Nope, it doesn't do anything right now. Annihilator! At least with that, we can suck them in. Bing. Bing. And there we go. I swear I just heard a vehicle. God damn it. Ah! Die, fools! Yeah! The liquid nitrogen gun. Oh, apparently she's not gonna say anything. Yeah, freezes enemies solid. So, that's another weapon! Fully freaking upgraded. Oh, well, there's the experience multiplier. That could also explain things. These guys, on the other hand, are a little more difficult to kill than previous enemies. While they're worth the experience... Oh, I can put more than three. Just my one's not paying attention. Yeah, there we go. Destroy them, little minions. You know what? I need to go and get more ammo. I apologize in advance if this episode is fairly long, but... like you guys can clearly tell, this is a great place to farm, and I don't want to get anything off-screen by chance, you know? Because with this, we can at least now, look by the looks of it, get like the bouncer and stuff. And the bouncer will be a very good weapon to have on hand, because that thing is devastating. I don't know how quick it's going to level up. Okay, good. You can actually attack from there. Perfect. Dude, are you seriously? Why can't you guys see it? There we go. Perfect. Oh god. There we go! Or apparently those ones didn't want to. Oh, because I was too far away. No! Oh, it leveled up. So, anyways, guys, in the next episode, I guess we're going to have to continue on. So, anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. And